Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Melbourne Stadium for this T20 match between Mumbai Triumph and Gujarat Leopards. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor. James, how are things looking out in the middle?
Light cloud in the skies right now. The forecast is saying heavier clouds will arrive later on with a chance of some light rain. Hoping for some decent play though here, Mike.
Thanks, James. Mumbai Triumph. Tiniest edge. Another dot ball. Keeping it quiet here.
Well, the bowler did it all right last ball, and the batsman did everything wrong. Get a really cheap wicket here.
And a couple more runs there. Singh moves to three. Francis is now on 31. And that completes a very good over. Very nice there from Bindon.
And three for one.
Singh moves on to 18. Very tidy over that one. The right armor is coming on to... Durga, now on 10. Another run added to the scoreboard.
That's four.
And the batsman moves on to 15. And that's the end of another... Another dot ball.
One run there.
Thank you.
recovers well after that last over. Good bowling. So the new batsman is at the crease.
One more to the score.
That's a corker of a ball. The batsman beaten all ends up. A couple more runs. Edged. Hurricane now on four. Just one more to the score. Simpson has done well in that over. Mumbai. That has to hurt. I thought I heard wood on that, but it was pad, a leg bump. The left arm orthodox bowler is coming on to bowl. That goes for four. What a good shot.
Oh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Very costly over that one. The captain might be looking at change. That's out. And their first T20 wicket. They're really adjusting well to this form of the game. And that's the end of a very good over. Mumbai trying. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Bangalore Crowns and Mumbai Triumph. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good evening, Mike, and everybody at home. I've just had a look at conditions. Light cloud in the skies right now. The forecast is saying heavier clouds will arrive later on with a chance of some light rain. Hoping for some decent play though here, Mike.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. Boss, the right... Nice save there.
Drop the ball.
Big appeal. The batsmen were kept rather quiet in that over. Oh, that's good bowling here. Another dot ball. Loud shout.
Finally getting the wicket there, but a very good contribution made to this inning.
Off the back foot, plays straight down the wicket. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet here.
If the batsman doesn't concentrate, they'll be heading back to the pavilion in no time. That last delivery shows what the bowler's capable of.
End of the over. It's a wicket maiden. Bangalore crowns 2 for 63. Off the back foot, plays straight down the wicket. Another dot ball. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder.
The last delivery looks so close to being a wicket. How will the bowler follow up now?
Berkey moves on to 7.
Driven through the covers, superb shot.
Ends that over. Bangalore crowns.
They're confident.
Easy catch.
They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
All right, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings. Plays this nicely into the covers. Yes.
Four runs there. Good shot.
Raza, now on 54. Hurricane would be happy with that over. Swan. Another run added to the scoreboard. Bit expensive in that one. Mumbai triumph, 1 for 43. King, the right-arm fast bowler, is coming into the attack. One run taken. Time for a bit more focus after that one. That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format.
Well short of the crease. Never looked like making it. Got a start, but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
Liat, the new...
Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Melbourne Stadium for this T20 match between Kolkata Kits and Mumbai Triumph. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor. James, how are things looking out in the middle?
Great way to start the innings. They take a single. The last ball was unlocked. Surprise wicket, massive blow. Got a start but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
Going with pace now.
And they get a single there. Shot high in the air.
Good bowling in that over. Kolkata Kits one. The right arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
Another dot ball. The batsman will be getting very frustrated. They can't get a shot away.
Beaten by a great delivery as it goes through to the keeper. Reactions and safe hands. A wicket maiden, and this has put real pressure on the batting side. The pace bowler.
The batsman's looking a bit shaky there. Didn't play that last ball well at all.
Oh, that's good bowling here. Another dot ball. plays this nicely into the covers.
And a single.
Some very well-targeted bowling in that over.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
This has been a one... The two captains are in the middle, and we're ready for the toss. The opposition captain can't believe their luck. Who'd bowl first in these conditions? Another run taken. Sumanath, now on 5. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet here, and that completes a very good over. Another run added, that'll be handy. edged.
Shouts all around.
Oh, that's good bowling here. Another dot ball.
They take a single. If the batsman doesn't concentrate, they'll be heading back to the pavilion in no time. That last delivery shows what the bowler's capable of.
That has to hurt. Sumanath moves on to 26. The bowling side should be pleased with that. Another run taken. Batsman just giving their wicket away there.
Well, that was an excellent knock. They can walk off really happy with how they played today.
On point there, really good bowling. It's edged. Thank you.
They're confident. The last delivery was a beauty. It got the nice thick edge, but nobody was there to take the catch.
One run taken.
Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home.
The players and umpires are out in the centre now, ready to get this back underway. Hurricane ready to face their first ball. Just one more to the score. Tremaine, the right arm medium pacer, is coming into the attack. Four runs there. Super shot.
Well, that's exactly how the batsman would have wanted to play that shot. And 3 for 1. Gets four with a superb cover drive.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler there. Hurricane, now on 16. Three runs there, that's very handy. Singh, a bit expensive there. Mumbai triumph, 1 for 33. Good effort, 4 runs.
Well, just the lack of concentration there.
cracking shot, that. That's four runs. And that gets to the boundary, four runs. That's a good boundary.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Hurricane moves to 37.
It piles even more pressure onto the batting lineup. Well, this has been a really key innings, putting a lot of runs on and really making a difference to the outcome.